सो व्हाट इज द आइडियल स्पेस? हम लोग ये जो बोलते हैं ना कि मैं तुम्हें इतना प्यार करता हूं कि मैं तुम्हारे बिना रह नहीं सकता, दिस इज नॉट लव,
दैट इज नीडीनेस,
दैट इज नीडीनेस,
डेस्परेटनेस,
इट्स डेस्परेशन, यस, इट्स डेस्परेटनेस, दैट्स डेफिनेटली नॉट लव. It's almost like telling it's a euphemism for I'm a leech. So, if the other person completes us, then it is not love. So apparently, the divorce rate goes up every time you get married. So a person who is, if you take a percentage of the people who get divorced amongst the those who are married first time and those who are married second time and those who are married third time, the divorce rate percentage goes up. Why?
Get used to it. Again, they get into the neediness and expectancy, and it is not met. Again, that they get into more incompleteness.
Yeah.
By increasing the numerator by
My goodness. नहीं, ऐसे नहीं, ऐसे नहीं, ऐसे नहीं बाबा. लेट मी बेटर, लेट मी पुट नंबर्स. सो इफ 100 पीपल गेट मैरिड एंड आई डोंट नो नंबर, बट सपोज द डिवोर्स रेट इज 10%, एंड देन यू नो दिस 10% पीपल हु गॉट डिवोर्स, नाउ देर आर 100 ऑफ दोज. When they get remarried, suppose the divorce percentage becomes 15%. Then the next, when these guys become 100, amongst them the divorce percentage is 20%. So you should get better, right? You should learn from life. But this is how the statistics are.
Escape.
Why?
Escape.
What is the link?
Easy way out.
No. What is the link?
Is it that they haven't fixed themselves?
Correct. As simple as that. They were not sufficient. They were looking for somebody to complete them. So this whole thing that we have, whether it comes from movies or novels or wherever it, or it comes from these fairy tales, yeah, fairy tales, this whole thing about the other person completing us is a huge brainwash.
It's idealism which does not actually exist.
Yeah, because nobody can complete you.
But on the lighter side, if there was no insufficiency, there wouldn't be any kind of love that we know. Me,
Yeah.
look, I mean, if there
Yeah.
was no insufficiency,
Correct.
I was so self-sufficient,
Correct.
I wouldn't,
Correct.
ideally fall in love with somebody, because the
Correct.
whole premise of falling in love with somebody is that you there's something,
Yeah.
the other person brings on the table that you really lack, emotionally, physically,
Yeah.
whatever, you know.
Yeah.
Otherwise there wouldn't be
Yeah.
why would somebody move out?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So even evolution requires, for the sake of reproduction and for the sake of continuity of the species, the evolution also requires you to see complementarity. The evolution also ensures that the hormones are fired up, and evolution also makes us feel that the other person completes us. So evolution does play that game, and we have all participated in the game, and we have all enjoyed the game. We have gained from it, and we have also tripped in it, and we have also had setbacks because of it. Okay, so but that entire context, today's session, In the end, we will try and see that how all these things have make sense also, completing each other and all that. In fact, all the 7 points we'll cover, there'll be another side to them. But they all make sense only in terms of the relative world. When it comes to the absolute world, your inner world, or the overall, जिसको हम सम्यक ज्ञान कहते हैं, उसमें none of these things make sense. Only at the level of interaction or vyavhar, all these things make sense. See, even if a person is complete, still it's beautiful to find a partner who completes him, not at the psychological level, but at the external logistical level, you can say. So at the logistical level, all these things make sense. But we just extrapolated it ki psychological level pe somebody should complete me. That is signing up for misery.